Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to change block base point in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. This Lisp allows the user to change the base point for all block references of a block definition in a drawing. First, load the Lisp. Enter Upload, then choose your Lisp and load it. Type C, B, P, and R to activate the Lisp, then choose your block and its new base point. This command will retain the position of each block reference of the selected block. Hence, each block reference will be moved to retain the visual position when the base point is changed. Type C, B, and P to activate the Lisp, then choose your block and its new base point. This command will retain the insertion point coordinates for all references of the selected block. Hence, visually, the block components will be moved around the insertion point when the base point is changed. Thank you.